What's going on, XS Nation? It's your ambassador, Nate Derry, and I'm here to bring you a cool cardio and core workout that you can do from the comfort of your own home. Got my friend Taylor here with me. She's going to give you any alternatives if the exercises are too hard, but I think everybody's good to go today. All right, so we're going to start off with a basic calisthenic stretch. We're going to put our feet together. We're going to reach down, and you're going to reach for our feet. Stretch those hamstrings. We're going to hold it for 10 seconds. All right. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, good. You're gonna spread your feet now. Straight down the middle. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it to your left. Ready? And go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch sides. Ready? And go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, stand up. All right, stretch those arms and that chest. Take your arm, reach across your body. Get my right arm, reach across and pull and hold. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and switch. Left arm. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Good to go. Mm-hmm. Feeling good. All right. Got everything going. Keep everything moving. All right, today's concept is what I like to call a 2-minute drill. So you would do 2 exercises for 30 seconds each, and then you'll repeat it immediately. So that means you do exercise A for 30 seconds, do exercise B for 30 seconds, then you go right back, repeat A for 30, B for 30. It's a great concept. Just push yourself, get through that whole workout, do the best that you can. But so our first circuit that we'll have is high knees and mountain climbers. So basically you're just gonna run in place, make sure you're moving your arms, you wanna stay athletic, we'll do that for 30 seconds. And then you'll drop down into mountain climbers. Taylor will give our alternative for this one, but we'll be in our mountain climber. Regular, you're just running. You won't tap the feet, just keep your feet up. Make sure your shoulders, elbows, and wrists are in the line. The modified version, you'll tap your feet. But just make sure that your shoulders, elbow, and wrists are in line, back is flat, and you'll be good to go. All right, here we go. Let's go, high knees. If you need to put your hands here for measuring, that's fine too. If you got them up here, make sure you pump those arms just like you're running in place. Try not to be on the ground long at all. Short point of contact. And most importantly, you need to breathe. Good, doing good. Got 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, to the floor. Mountain climbers, go right into it. There's no break. You will get your break after 2 minutes. Make sure that you're leaning forward. Don't have your butt in the air. How you feeling, Taylor?
Great.
All right. Doing good. 10 seconds. There you go. Push through. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back up top. High knees. Right to it. This is where you feel it. Second rounds when you feel it. Doing good. Get those knees up. See, you can use your hands also. If you can hear me breathing, that means you should be too. 8 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. That's it, mountain climbers. Right to it. Let's go. Everything in line. Push through. Bring those knees as high as you can. All right, last 10 seconds. There we go. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good work. Good work. How was that? Yeah. All right, that was good. So heart rate's up, work the core, it's amazing. So our next circuit, it's very similar. We'll start off with jumping jacks. Jumping jacks, plank jacks. Down in plank position, move your feet like a jumping jack. Simple concept, 30 seconds each. You repeat, but at this point in time, definitely bring your heart rate down. Breathe, breathe, okay? Because you'll have a minute in between each circuit. So after your minute's up, we'll go right into it. Good. How you feeling today, Taylor?
Feeling great, how about
good?
You?
I'm good, I'm good. Nice and energized, because you know what's in my system. Plenty of excess. Get you through the day. All right, everybody, you ready? All right, let's go. Jumping jacks. Same thing, find a good pace. Try to relate it to running. Find a decent pace and breathe through it. It should feel just like you were running. Don't overstretch yourself. Just find a good pace. And if you're smooth, you can stay in sync like me and Taylor. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, plank jack. Down in the plank position, just move your feet like a jumping jack. Same concept, my shoulder, elbow, and wrist are aligned. My head is between my hands. Trying not to raise my hips at all. I got my core engaged. 10 seconds. Good, 5, 4, 3, 2, right back up, jumping jacks. Good, remember there's no break. You just gotta go hard for 2 minutes. Get that heart rate up. Burn some fat while you're at it, why not? Unless you just wanna hold on to it. 10 seconds. Oh yeah, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Got my dance partner with me. All right, let's go. Remember, shoulder, elbow, wrist, all in the line. My head is directly between my hands. My hips aren't too low. My hips aren't too high. Just keep it flat. Last 10, doing good. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, all right. That's pretty good. That's how you mix cardio and abs at the same time. Breathe, bring that heart rate down in your nose, out your mouth. So our next one is a modified Russian twist. So a normal Russian twist, just up, you're twisting. How we're gonna do it different, your hands are 12 o'clock right in front of you. You're follow your hand, back to 6 o'clock. So this works on that flexibility also. If you can't do that, put your feet down, lean back. So Taylor will be doing that. Keep your eyes on her if you need to. You might not be able to get all the way back to 6 o'clock, but that's how you can kind of gauge your flexibility. And the second exercise will be flutter kicks. So advance, hands on your head, modified, sit on your hands. Boom, feet 6 inches, flutter kick. All right, XS Nation, you ready? Let's go. Get down, rush your twist. Get a nice angle with your legs. If you can, hands right in front of you, and then open up to your right. Follow your hands with your head. So take your eyes, follow your hand, reach back. So if you need to modify, watch Taylor. The key is, meet yourself in the middle at 12. Try to get the 6. Good, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, butter kicks. Sit on your butt, sit on your hands, or hands in the air. Keep them low, 30 seconds. Remember, don't pull on your neck. Keep breathing, control it. I definitely feel these, so I know you're feeling them. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, back to your Russian twist. Ready, hands in the middle. Reach back. Try to keep them up, kind of parallel. Follow with your hands. Modified, feet on the floor. Make sure you're leaning back. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, flutter. Go. Can keep your shoulder blades off the ground. Can't, it's okay. Doing good. I know you're doing good. Feel that burn. How you feeling, Taylor?
Great.
All right. If you would have asked me, I would have said it's burning. 10 seconds. Doing good, doing good. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right, all right. All core, so I know you felt that. XS Nation, that's how we do it. I know you did amazing at home. I could tell, I could just tell. But I love it. We got cardio, we burn fat, work your core, get strong. You might have a couple abs poke out. It's okay, show them. All right, so if the workout like that, gotta stretch. So we're gonna go back to our original stretches. Feet together, reach down the middle. We're gonna hold. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Down the middle, spread your feet. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and just take it to the left. Control your breath. This is time after a good workout like that. It's recovery. So make sure you hydrate. Your excess twist two. After you're good and done, stretch. All right, switch. Cover with your protein pod. Protein's good. Start that recovery. Doing good. All right, back up top. Take that right arm, reach across. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, switch it up. Doing amazing. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And we're gonna add one more. Switch your feet, hands on your hips. Just reach back, stretch your abs a little bit. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, XS Nation, we appreciate it. We appreciate you. I know you worked hard. Thank you for tuning in. And we're gonna see you on your next workout.